2017 Volkswagen Golf strikes a great balance between fun and function. It's a pleasure to drive and comes loaded with high-tech gadgets, but it also rides smoothly and offers generous space for you, your friends, and all their stuff. Beyond its compact car size, the Golf's cabin also toes the line of entry-level luxury. Its interior fit and finish is excellent, highlighted by top-notch plastics, clean lines, and a generous serving of technology. Even the base trim Golf S is outfitted with a 6.5-inch touchscreen, Bluetooth, and support for Apple CarPlay and Android Auto, which blend your smartphone's features with the onboard infotainment. The step-up Golf Wolfsburg Edition also adds great active safety features, including forward collision warning, automatic emergency braking, and blind spot monitoring. Despite that spacious interior, the Golf's exterior proportions remain small and compact. It's an easy car to maneuver and park on tight city streets, yet it still cruises confidently and comfortably on the open highway. Its suspension is pliant but not harsh. One of its best attributes, however, lives under the hood, the Golf's 170-horsepower, turbocharged engine. While most compact cars are sluggish getting up to speed, the Golf has no trouble moving quickly from a stop or on a highway on-ramp. It's not all good news though. The Golf earns a lower predicted reliability compared to many rivals. The Kia Soul fits both of those categories. This boxy hatchback starts at just $16,100 and can pack away a vast 61.3 cubic feet of cargo with its rear seats folded, making it a great option for small families. The Soul also offers a few features that the Golf doesn't, including navigation, available with the Autobahn trim for $21,800. Only the pricier Golf GTI and Golf R models feature navigation, starting at $34,095 and $39,375, respectively. The 2017 Volkswagen Golf offers agile handling and a comfortable ride over most surfaces. Generally, its steering is quick and the Golf can handle corners with ease. However, when cornering quickly, its steering can feel numb. The Volkswagen Golf's turbocharged four-cylinder is one of the strongest base engines in the class. When accelerating from a stop, however, you may experience a delay between when you press the gas and when the car actually starts moving. The standard manual transmission is outdated and difficult to shift. The available automatic in the base and Wolfsburg edition is smooth but can occasionally hesitate to downshift. Fuel economy is on par with that of most compact cars. Acceleration and power. The 2017 VW Golf has a 170-horsepower, turbocharged 1.8-litre four-cylinder engine and a 5-speed manual transmission. A 6-speed automatic is available. The 2017 Golf earns an EPA estimated 25 miles per gallon in the city and 36 miles per gallon on the highway, with the manual transmission. With the automatic transmission, the Golf achieves 25 miles per gallon in the city and 35 on the highway. Both estimates are typical for a compact car. The Golf diesel model is currently unavailable in the US. The Golf's engine feels stronger than most competitors' engines. Its quick acceleration makes highway passing and merging seemingly effortless. Still, when pulling away from a stop, the 2017 Golf's engine displays some turbo lag. While the automatic transmission shifts smoothly, it can hesitate to downshift at times. The standard manual transmission is hard to shift, and with only 5 speeds, it feels outdated. Performance enthusiasts should consider the Golf R, which comes with a 292-horsepower turbocharged 2.0-litre four-cylinder engine. A 6-speed manual transmission is standard, and a 6-speed dual-clutch automatic transmission is available. Handling and braking. The Golf's small stature makes it easy to maneuver through city streets, winding roads, and parking lots. Steering is accurate and quick, so you'll have no trouble getting the hatchback to go exactly where you want it to go. Still, some drivers may wish for more steering feedback when rounding a corner. The VW Golf's ride quality is gentle over rough roads. The Volkswagen Golf's brakes are smooth, providing firm stopping power when you press the pedal. With its top-notch materials and attractive finishes, the 2017 Volkswagen Golf's interior closely resembles those of entry-level luxury cars. The infotainment system has intuitive menus and its touchscreen buttons are large. The Golf's cabin is quiet, and its front seats provide long-haul comfort and support. The seats are spacious in both rows, but the rear seat's low-mounted position may be uncomfortable for some adults. The Golf has more cargo space than nearly every compact car. Seating. The 2017 Golf has seating for 5, and cloth upholstery is standard. Leatherette upholstery, a 12-way power adjustable driver's seat, heated front seats, and sport seats are available. The front seats provide all-day comfort and are supportive in just the right places. There's lots of space for adults in both the front and back of the Golf. However, the rear seats are positioned too low for some people. The VW Golf's cabin also keeps out most wind and road noise. Interior features. The Golf's ample rear seat room makes it a solid choice for a family vehicle. Its latch system includes lower anchors in the outboard rear seats and an upper tether for all three rear seats. These are easily accessible, though front seats will need to be moved up slightly when forward-facing child seats are installed behind them. The 2017 Volkswagen Golf comes standard with a rear-view camera, a USB port, HD radio, satellite radio, Bluetooth, a 6.5-inch touchscreen, Apple CarPlay, Android Auto, and VW's CarNet, which allows you to make, receive, and reply to text messages via voice commands. Available features include a Fender Premium Audio System, navigation, automatic climate control, a panoramic sunroof, lane departure warning, and blind spot monitoring with rear cross traffic alert. Cargo, see 2017 Volkswagen Golf specs.